Yeah, we are going to be talking some about the amazing Julie Andrews and one of my favorite movies that she is in. That's pretty old. You may not, you know exactly what I'm talking about, but let's head into another game and we can get talking about it. We'll be right back. specifically, with one of them, we see Maria wearing this kind of maid outfit, in a way. And of course her hair is short. You can see her hair is very short, which I'm not keen on, but to each their own. And let's look at and then we sort of see Mary Poppins in this almost like gown, and she also has short hair, but we don't really see it that often because she's wearing a hat, you know. And she like has accessories too, which so does Maria in a way. But of course, now I don't know if anyone else agrees, but I feel like they should have made a sequel for what is it? The Sound of Music, because it is a good like movie, and also it's very well put together, but of course I can't. But here's another dress. This is the one she wears later in the movie, for those who have seen it. I'm not gonna, you know, go too into it because I don't want to spoil anything. And then also some other examples of fashion that we see in the movie, kind of old time-ish, you can see. We see Maria here wearing like a cute almost maid outfit really throughout the entire movie. Now let's also go into the time period which both movies are set. So Sound of Music is in 1938, during when basically there's a war, the Nazis kind of take over, so yeah, they're kind of getting close to that time where a war is coming, and you know, they're in that time period where it's danger, and then and then, of course, in the movie, you also hear it. It is, Mary Poppins is set in the 1910. So, in the Edwardian era, which is, that's what it's also called, because it's set in London. Now, Sound of Music is set in Austria, which of course is where all the war comes in, and things like that, but we'll get into that later. But you can tell that their hair is very much different in a way. Now, let's get into the next category, which we'll talk about plotline. is probably going to be in two parts because I don't want to keep this video too long. The plot. Maria is a governess in The Sound of Music. She is told to watch over this family of this guy who lost his wife a long time ago. Not too relevant to the story, but it is kind of. But she is sent to help out and kind of teach the kids in a way. Now, of course, I probably have to Google what a governess does because I'm probably not saying the definition correctly. And Mary Poppins is a nanny. So they're kind of similar in a way, but also not too similar. Obviously, they're set in different times. This video is going to be in two parts, but basically, a governess is a woman employed to teach children in a private household, basically. Now, click part two, which could be out sometime this week, but I'm going to leave it here because it's just going to get too long. So, like, subscribe down below in the comments. Let me know what your thoughts are, and see you in part two.